Actress Nora Fatehi, who is all set to perform at L'Olympia Bruno Coquatrix in Paris, is more than happy as she is finally reaching her goals. L'Olympia Bruno Coquatrix Paris has been one of the most iconic concert venues, where popular global names such as Madonna, The Beatles, Janet Jackson, among many more have performed.
We're finally here, one day left for my epic performance here in Paris, Olympia. Guys, this is one of the most prestigious halls out there. This is where people like Madonna, Janet Jackson, The Beatles, Pink Floyd, Taylor Swift, and many more have performed. And now, I'm next. That's right, the first ever Bollywood actress to perform a full-fledged Bollywood act here. Can you imagine? This is a huge milestone in my career and you guys are witnessing it right now. Tomorrow is going to be epic. I'm going to be singing at Pipita, I'm going to be singing Arabic Dilbert, and I'm going to be dancing on all my hit numbers. I can't wait to see all my fans tomorrow. This is a huge deal for me. Wish me luck, guys. I'm so hyped right now.
IANS report.